All right, ladies and gentlemen, we are now going to go ahead and introduce our first canvas of the show. This brother, this gentleman, is coming out of the great state of Ohio. He gets into mixed media, collage. He's a collage artist and also is a master when it comes to making dessert. He's a dessert creator. They call him the ultimate cookie monster. He will be expressing himself through art throughout the show. Ladies and gentlemen, please help me welcome my man, Marc.
Hello, sir.
There he is. What's going on with you, Doc? How you feel?
All is well, bro.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. First and foremost, we appreciate you for coming on, man. So go ahead and do your thing. We wanted to hear just a little bit about your art and what you're going to do for us on today.
All right. First of all, I appreciate everybody that's watching. My name is Marc Foster. I'm a mixed media collage artist. I have been doing art as well as baking for around 5 years. And in back of me is a untitled piece that I'm working on. And I don't know if everybody is able to see it, but I'm gonna step back and let you see it. And there is no name for it, but what I'm getting ready to do is to describe briefly what I use to compose my piece. I'm gonna paint a little bit in for you so you can see what I'm doing. And I made up these things called acrylic discs. I'm gonna show you the disc. This is the disc right here. And what I did was I took a plastic cap. You take a plastic cap. After you take the plastic cap, you squirt some of the paint into the cap and you do multiple colors. You stir it around, you let the cap sit for some days, and then after you let the cap sit for some days to let your acrylic paint dry, what's going to happen is that you're going to peel it out of the cap, and this is what you're going to come up with. Now, I don't know if everybody is able to see the piece of work that I have been working on. I'm going to start to paint into some of the areas that are lacking color. 3/4 of this is done, and I'm still trying to compose as to what I want it to look like. So if everybody's willing for just a minute to go on my journey with me, I am going to start to paint so you can see what's going on. And while I'm painting, I'll give you a little bit more about myself. I have been living in Ohio now for the past 3 years. And I have the honor and the privilege to being able to work with tonight the fantastic artist Cortez Ortiz, who has given me some information that has really, really helped my artistic journey along. I'm going to take the camera for just a second to show you guys some of the other artwork that I have been painting, pieces of work that I have done. So I'm going to grab my phone, show you what's been going on. So I'm hoping that I'm doing this right. Tell me if I'm wrong. Tell me if I'm right.
You all the way right, my brother.
All right. This is one of the pieces that I have done, and this is called Stars. I'm still working on this piece as far as getting the composition together. This deals with found objects, fashion magazines, these boxes of acrylic canvas that I call ox boxes that I glued denim, all types of materials, splash paint on it, anything that I find is sustainable, that I feel as if though that would be good in a collage, I put it in it. My jacket that I have on is a chef's jacket that I made up. And what I did was I took it to my yard and just started splashing paint and colors all over it. I'm gonna show you some other things that I'm doing really quickly as well. I'm gonna take you over here. This is a piece that I call Black Cinematography, and it deals with mixing and matching of paints, dealing with Shaft, dealing with Coffee/Pam Grier, and also dealing with Isaac Hayes. And this is something that I really, really take pride in doing. Another piece of work that I did, I'm working on a series now called Black Women Rule. And I'm taking artists that are in the present and the moment as to now and working on just showing what our Black women can do. Next piece and last piece before I turn it over back over to you. This is a piece that I call My Ex-Wife. And it deals with what's known as motherboard, the old type of board that used to be in defunct TVs. And I used to walk into alleys and look for smashed up TVs and take the motherboard out of it. And this is a piece that I did that just came to mind. So I thank you guys for listening to me. Got some more stuff to show you. I have this special thing that I do that is what's known as ox boxes. And they are 4x4 pieces of canvas that are layered with all kinds of and all colors of acrylic paint. Plus, they're just organic. You can put them in, you can just take one and hang it on the wall. Really, really small. But what happens is it draws you in visually. I'm also going to show you a mixed media collage piece that I did on a piece of wood. So I'm going to take you now on the journey really quick and let you decide and absorb it for yourself.
Just make sure you turn that phone around, brother.
Hold on. Hold your horses. Hold your horses. This piece of work that I'm working on right. Well, I'm working on this, and this is the third piece, in case everybody could see it. It deals with a mixture of fashion magazine ads, empty little paint tubes, and I just took it and began to devise colors and want to do my thing to let you guys know as to what was going on.
We got you.
Okay. This is what happened. This is the progression, some of the more of the progression of the piece that I started originally. These are some of the acrylic circles that I'm actually working into this piece. At the bottom where I'm showing you right now, these colors are melded together because what I did was I used melted crayons. And this is what it looks like, if you guys can still see it. And now I'm going to move over and show you another piece that I worked on and had completed. And this piece is called, can you see it?
Lovely, yes, sir, yes.
Yes, this piece is called Lovely Lena. And this is a combination of a found object part that I found on the street. Here in the middle, which is the neck, deals with, this is a small piece of motherboard that I found on the street. This other block right here is a block that I had created and just splashed paint on. And then the canvas, the rest of it, I kind of like painted it out. If anybody has any questions about my work, I can be reached at Marc Foster, MarcFoster, 62 at yahoo.com. I'm also on Facebook by the name of Marc, Marc Foster. This is my final piece I'm going to show you guys. And it's two canvas blocks. One says enter with Jaden Smith. The other one says view with Willow Smith. They did the Interview magazine cover a few years ago, and I was so inspired by it that I split it up and just kind of put my mad take on it. And I was really, really pleased with the results as to how it came out. And this is what I'm showing the group now. And for me, in closing, because I have to get ready for work, I just wanted to say I'm definitely, it was an honor and a privilege to get to work with you, Marc, and I look forward to doing another project with you if you're willing to have me.
Of course. Yes, sir.
Thank you. Thank you, King Cortez, for sharing your expertise and your art genius with me. And I look forward to collaborations with you. I thank all of the poets because it really, really meant a lot to me and touched my heart from what I heard. And I'm just really, really humble and grateful that you guys have just really, really shown me unconditional love tonight. And I just wanted to say thank you so much. I hope that you enjoy the artwork. It comes from my spirit and my soul. I give all the praise and the honor and the glory to God.
Amen, my brother. Amen, my brother. We thank you so much for coming up. Y'all give it up for my man, Marc Foster, with that beautiful art. Hold it down. We appreciate you, sir.
That the mic is yours.